What is up, guys? Pikachu's here, and welcome back to our WWE 2K16 My Career Mode. Last episode, we started doing training, and now we're going to be in our debut match on NXT. And right now, I'm going to take a look at the rankings. Alright. So I will be at number 10. And just shit like that. I was really debating or not if I wanted to do this right now or wait tomorrow, because it's like almost 2 in the morning and I had to get up at 11 to go to work. But I think I should be alright. I was kind of worried because, you know, I work at a movie theater, but I'm only working like 6 hours. I should be alright. And then I go home. Yeah, definitely should be okay. Also, because of the movies that are coming out, which is, what were they? It's like Blair Witch and Snowden. Was there anything else? Blair Witch, Snowden. I can't think right now. Oh, wait, does... No, I don't think Storks comes out this week. I don't remember. I'll figure it out tomorrow. Okay. I'm all alone. I'm getting pumped. And they're gonna boo me because I'm a heel for some reason. NXT. I can't wait till I finally win that title. Well, that's a long way from now. I'm wondering if I'm probably going to do 2 matches. I kind of want to make this quick just so I could probably hit this sleep soon. But if it turns out long, I mean, oh well. Okay, cool. I got rid of the entrances. Ooh. I really hate doing this to Finn Balor, but you know. Oof. Damn, he took so much out of me. Okay. Oh, damn, he dropkicked me. Sorry, Finn. But it's not going to work out that well, unfortunately. Get into this thing. Here we go. Here, back to this thing. Oh god, this whole submission thing's kind of dumb. I'm gonna try to mess with the audio real quick. So I'm attacking Corbin. Get up on the apron. There we go. Maybe turn this down a bit while he settles things. And he just gets thrown out. I wonder if this makes it better because I'm a heel. Ooh, he reversed me. Shit. Where's Hideo at? I wonder if this is... Oh, I'm sorry. Don't hurt me, Corbin. Ah, fuck. I was gonna stop him. But I feel like the ratings are need to be better. And I didn't want to pick up the damn stairs. Fuck these stairs. Come on. No, don't get it in the ring. Get it in the apron. Ugh. This game sometimes. Come on, Corbin. Come on, man. I got this. Corbin, what the fuck am I doing? Alright, I need a... Come here. Yeah, Corbin. Come on. Tag me in. Better yet, let's do a double team. Or you're just gonna go over there. I think he's upset because I hit him. Come on, Corbin. There you go. Good boy. Let's kick his ass. Give him the neckbreaker. I think it's gonna be the kick. Yep. Ooh, shit. Mistake there. Oh no. You can't have this. I'm the best. There we go, I'm in the ring. Oh god. Shit, their momentum is gaining. Alright, I gotta be careful with this. Yeah! Alright, sure. Go for the neck breaker again. Nope, that's not what I wanted. There we go. And alright. I really need to get this momentum up. Come on. Oh shit, he reversed it. Tumbling on the floor. Sorry. Exactly. Oh, I'll be nice. I can't have the match end in a count out. Come on. Here we go. Ooh, I almost had it. Oh. Oh my god. I actually had it for a pretty good amount. I'm very proud of myself there. Oh shit. No, I can't have this right now. I'm at 90%. Stay away from me. Yeah. Woohoo! Alright, I'm gonna throw him to the corner and then tag in Corbin for a double team. Oh no, shit! Sorry. Let's try that again. There we go. Oh no, he reversed it, shit. I'll get out of your way, guys, trust me. Alright, I'm not gonna fuck with Tadeo. So far, this has been pretty good. Our ratings are pretty high. I would help, but if you get out the damn way. Jesus. Get in the ring. I gotta help. I try to jump down and it just says go for a tag. Alright, I gotta help him. Or actually, there we go. Why would you, Corbin? Why? We had this. We had this one. You just had to let him stay out there, and we would have won by count out. My goodness. Oh no, he's got to come back. No, fuck off, ref. Ugh. Don't get it. Alright, oh shit, I didn't know you had a signature. Come on, Corbin. Do your shit. Tag me in. Oh no, he's gonna get out of the tag move. Ow, you bitch. I gotta get out of the ring. Fuck this ref. Come on. I can hit him. There we go. I'm getting out, don't worry. And he counters. Come on. Reverse Corbin, Jesus Christ. Oh shit, he's got a finisher. There we go. Oh, is he going for... Ooh. Here, tag me in. You're pretty out of it at the moment. Let's go for this. Damn it, he keeps reversing. Nice. Let's see. You know what? I'm gonna just let him attack Corbin. We'll just let this happen. Come on. Can I build momentum through my taunts? No, only a little bit. You dummy. I'm gonna go for the pin. Ah, shit, he kicked out. I kind of expected that. Yeah. Alright, if I can make him submit right here, that'd be amazing. Oh, shit. Come on. Ah, fuck, he got out. Come Come on. This has to get it up. Almost. And I'm out of stamina, too. I got it. All right. Oh no. Super, I don't have any stamina for it. Shit. Oh no. Shit, he's gonna tag Balor. It's fine. Alright, I can end it here. Just lift him up. Oh no. Come on. Up! Oh no. Oh, he reversed my finisher! No! Oh! Oh god, I gotta reverse it. I gotta reverse it. No! He hit me! Shit! I lost my first match. God damn the stamina system. Ugh. Other than that, it was pretty good. I'll give it that. Oh god. I mean, it was good. It was pretty good. Solid match. Ah, Corbin, you're such an idiot. Ugh. God damn. Oh yeah, the Renee Young segment. What's my name? How did it feel? Mm-hmm. What a match. I'm so excited. I turned face. I don't sound like that, by the way. Any more questions? This is one of the dumbest things about this game, is this whole segment. I feel like I can do another match. Yeah, why not? I won't lose it this time. That was very close. If I probably would have reversed the coup de grace, I probably would have gotten it. Maybe, I don't know. Did I get any points for this? Okay. What's going on? I bumped up from Simon Gotch. That's fine. Oh, I'm going against Sami Zayn next. I'm still in the tutorial. Oh, wait, you don't get SP from losing matches, do you? Oh, that is bullshit. Okay. Alright. Let's go against Sami Zayn. Now, okay, I can't run in on people yet. Alright, and after this match, I'll probably head out and go to bed. I'm actually having fun playing this. This is great. I really wish I saved it for 2K17, but you know what? I'm very glad I played this. Damn, Sami Zayn's got a hairy ass chest. Alright, let's do this. Ah, Tyler Breeze. What did I do to you? Aw, you... Sami Zayn. Oh, no. You would never do that. You're a face. Oh. Come on now. But I think the first feud is always between you and Tyler Breeze, unfortunately. I guess because, you know, you gotta start somewhere. Oh no. Whoa. Almost had me. Neckbreaker. Why are you booing me? He just... Okay. Maybe because he's more popular than me. Now you cheer. Grr. Okay. Oh no, he reversed it. Shit. Alright, can I win with this? Nope, probably not. Ooh, shit. I don't know what I just did there, but I'm glad I did it. Aw, you dick. Aw, Sami Zayn. How dare you? You would never do this, Sammy. Shit, I didn't reverse. Fuck. Exactly. Am I going for the DDT? Yep. Planting him. Work the legs. Oh no, I'm going for that submission again. Fuck. Who seriously thought of that submission system? Really? Tyler Breeze, really? Kick him out of the arena. Oh no. Ah. Shit. Ooh, shit. That actually looked like it would really hurt. Why? I don't want to lose. I need the points. Oh, is he going for the pin? You can't fuck with me on this one. I don't have any reversals. Shit. I really need to make this count. Fuck! That one was really quick. Damn. Come on. Haha. Come on, get up. There we go. There we go. Breeze, why? Ah, you suck. Hey, he kicked him out. Haha, now I can probably go for the pin. Rope bait, right? No? Okay. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, that was pretty good. I enjoyed that. Oh my god, Breeze, you were annoying in this. That's me. Oh, I can't skip this. Is there something happening at the end? I don't know what's going on. I'm just... Is Breeze gonna attack me or something? No? Okay. Your relationship changes based on the outcome. Ooh. Alright, so I want to get Balor to be my main rival. I think I can make that work. Let's go for it. That'll probably be in the next episode. Not fighting Balor, I mean, just try to work the way up. Because I think I'm still in the tutorial. Renee Young! Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. It means this game's rigged. Damn. There you have it. Back to you. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. That's all she ever talks about. Well, actually, technically, she's more into Dean Ambrose. Because they're dating. But, this game likes to talk about Tyler Breeze. Alright, so now once this thing goes back to the menu, it should probably say that Breeze is my rival. And then I should have a partner, which should be Corbin, I believe. Let's see if I'm right. Next show. When is the next thing? Ah, it doesn't. It's probably just the next one. 30 minutes in. I don't have shit. I'm gonna do one more match, cause why not? I can go another one. I should be fine. Three matches in one. It'll be against Prince Pretty. Where are we at? Like almost 30 minutes in? Yeah, one more couldn't hurt. Alright. You wanted to fuck with me. It's like I said, you're beneath me. Beneath me. What am I doing? Ooh. Shit, he caught me. Is he going for a pin? Come on now. Hey. Why? I thought I was going for a pin too. Oh. What the fuck am I... What the hell? Alright. Weird. Alright, submission time. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Oh, he hit me. Going for neckbreaker, yep. Going for that kick again. Why not another? Shit. Oh, you're just... Okay, Tyler. Come on. Send your ass back out there. And I can't attack him because I don't have that ability. Come on, get him up. Oof. Yeah, there he goes. Suplex. I'm gonna get back in here. Come on, you can get back in. I know you can. Oh shit, he's hitting me now. Oh no. Ugh. Those kind of neckbreakers scare me sometimes. Let's come back in. Whew. That should get my signature up. You know what? I think I'm going to go for the broski boot this time. Shit. I got to get him back in. Alright, now I really need to rotate him. Nope, he reversed me. There we go. Ready? Woo, woo, woo. Now it's over. I think. He could kick out. Replay. That should be it, I hope. Two. Fuck me, right? I'll go for it again. What the heck, man? What the fuck? Alright. Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted. There we go. I'm gonna throw him, not that way, but... Get your ass up. Now go into the ring. Give you some of that. Get in the ring. God. Not what I wanted. Come on, the time I want to do the submission. Come on, do it. Do the submission. That works. Kept going over. Hmm. Oh shit, my stamina. No, what? What are you doing? Get on the second rope. You stupid idiot. Oh, way to go, guy. Shit, I did it too late, did I? Nope. I'm gonna go for the pin. Shit. Oof. If I get one more hit, I can get a signature. There we go. Oh, I gotta be careful. He's almost got a signature. And he's got it. No, no. No, no, no. This is a super kick. I don't have... You know what? Okay, it's fine. I don't care about the replay. Go for the pin. What is this? What is this? It is on easy. What the fuck? Just go for the pin again. Come on. Now, you need just a few little kicks. I don't want to watch that. That is just... Oh my god, Tyler Breeze. Okay, great match. Let's get out of this. Togs on my bed. I gotta fight the blankets now. She always gotta lay on the blankets. Ooh. Ha. Fuck you, Breeze. When's TakeOver Arrival? Now I'm facing Kalisto. Is there any attributes I can put in? Kinda think I got an idea. That was fast. Sure, I'll do it. Can I get any abilities? No, I don't have any VC. I don't know how I get VC. Skills. Fuck. And get a manager? I can purchase... Okay. Why are these guys... Why are these females... These three right here face... No one likes either of them. Ugh. Alright, I'm gonna head off, so... Thank you for watching the video. I can't even say my own outro. If you enjoy the video, please leave a like. If you enjoy my content, please subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.